Professor Dan Gwadi, fysiekanselier van die Noordwest Universiteit, het vandag by die Mafeking campus se gradeplegtigheid weer eens klem gelê op sy planne om die universiteit se akademiese standaarde op 'n gelyke vlak te bring.
We really want to go out there. I know we are graduating from the Mafeking campus today, but you are a Northwest University product. In ensuring that, we want to make sure that the programs of the university across all the campuses are fully aligned. And that is in terms of the program content as well as in quality. We must not distinguish a graduate of our university in terms of the campus they graduated from. You must be a graduate of the Northwest University with the same quality and content as far as possible. We will also continue to promote our functional multilingualism and ensure that there are no barriers to study at any of our campuses of the Northwest University.
Studente het hulle eie opinies hieroor.
I think it is a great idea because right now there seems to be an equal rendering of lectures, and the quality of education also is I think is unequal. So maybe if you combine the whole three campuses, there can be something good will come out of it.
I think each campus should take its own direction.
Professor Gwadi is now in the process om met studente sowel as personeel te konsulteer oor sy planne. Ek is Karen Nel vir Netwerk 24 in Mafeking.